Fuzzies, Angel Fluff here, aka the Dragon Studio. As you know, in McDonald's, they're doing Pokémon cards, and you should be able to buy them without the meal, but no, I'm a McDonald's, like, no, you have to buy the kids' meal to get it. And I was like thinking, well, I'm not going to be buying 10 Happy Meals, eating 10 burgers, 10 portions of fucking chips. Okay, I'll barely manage one. Pretty happy kids meal, but I got two anyway, as they weren't selling these separate from the meal. So yep, they're basically in the boxes. You get your cards, and then like a little colouring puzzle there, and then like a little deck box, and it's the same for this one, which these are gonna go in recycling as I don't really need another deck box. So yeah, it's like a weird sort of papery feel to it. So let's just see if I can open these one-handed with it being paper. And our first holo is total dial, Toto dial. We've got Piplup, got Chess Pin, and we've got Mudkip in the first one, and in the second one. Keeping in mind, I am doing this one-handed. We've got a holo Mudkip to go with the non-holo one. We've got Froakie. We've got Squirt, Squirtle, Squirtle. And we've got Rowlet. So they're all of my Pokemon cards. I might have to go back to McDonald's and get more. But bloody hell, why they won't sell them on their own. Till next time, Fuzzies. Bye.